Okay. Boxing Fanatics is Myron Magnus and another segment of Boxing Logic United. I come to give you some news that we've received from Mr. Steve Kim of ESPN. And it says, despite earlier reports of up to 250 people being in attendance for this Saturday night's matchup between Vasily Lomachenko and Teofimo Lopez, a source at the top rank said that just select friends and family members of the fighters will be in attendance inside the MGM Grand Conference Center in Las Vegas. All of them will go through COVID testing and protocols. Well, that's a little bummer, but not that much. Let's just stay steadfast and optimistic for the best to come out. We don't want a senior. We don't want senior of either Teofimo or Facile testing positive. Of course, we don't want the fighters testing positive. We want the most ideal outcome for this. So I just wanted to make this quick video to give you this news. Yes, even though they have the bubble, you know, everybody of, or at least I'm sure, the 250 people that was coming to attend this fight was not involved in the bubble, or underneath the protection of the bubble, I should say. So that's how things go sometimes. Let's hope for the best and hope sooner or later we can get back to some normalcy in the boxing community. And that being, you know, full stadiums. But until then, I will appreciate boxing behind closed doors because, to be truthfully honest, I think it brings out more grit of these fighters. This is Myron Magnus. Peace and pugilism.